The white tobacco plant, Nicotiana vietnamiana, is a popular system for transient gene expression. Some of the most common uses are for subcellular localization and gene function studies.
I'm going to start the procedure by growing two different agrobacterium cultures. The first one, it contains the plasmid with my gene of interest. The second culture contains the P19 protein, which is a suppressor of gene silencing. I don't need much bacteria for these procedures, so I'm going to just grow 2 ml cultures. So I'm going to start by inoculating this one in this tube.
Which one?
I'm going to start with the bacteria that contains my gene.
Okay. Show the camera. Show the camera.
And I'm gonna do the same with the other culture containing the P19. Finally, we are gonna shake the cultures at 28 Celsius overnight. The next day, our bacteria already grow, and we are gonna check the OD600 in a spectrophotometer to calculate how much bacteria we are gonna infiltrate in the tobacco plant. Please use the formula that is in the protocol in our website. I'm gonna transfer the calculated amount of bacteria culture into this tube. First, the culture containing my gene of interest.
How many microliters?
119 microliters. Now 56 microliters of the culture containing P19.
And those numbers are based on calculating from your formula in the protocol.
That's right.
And OD600.
Yes. Put it together. Now we're going to spin it down in the centrifuge. Okay, time is up. Our bacteria culture has already been pellet, so you see the bacteria is pellet at the bottom. What we are going to do now is like take the supernatant out, and then we are going to transfer activation buffer into this bacteria.
To the camera. Are you going to add bleach to that?
Yes. So we put in this waste container, and later on we're going to put some bleach and clean it up. So now we're going to add 1 milliliter of activation buffer our bacteria. we're gonna vortex now. To homogenize the culture.
And how long does it normally take to resuspend that pellet?
It's not so much, so it's already resuspended. Our culture is already homogenized in the activation buffer, and now we are gonna incubate this activation, this culture, at room temperature in the dark for 30 minutes to 2 hours, and then we're gonna be ready to infiltrate this into our tobacco plant.
We're gonna use a 1 milliliter to infiltrate into the tobacco plant. Now we are going to infiltrate into the back of the leaf.
Show the camera.
Wipe out the excess with clean wipes. Now we're gonna mark with the area that was infiltrated, because that's the tissue where our king is gonna be spread. Now we are gonna wait for 2 days to observe the gene expression under a fluorescent microscope. After 2 days, good GFP expression might look like this.
Please share, subscribe, and like if you found this video useful. You could also check out other videos on our channel. Thank you for watching.